The greatest single cause of atheism in the world today is Christians, who acknowledge Jesus with their lips and walk out the door and deny him by their lifestyle. That is what an unbelieving world simply finds unbelievable.
This one for the Lord, or do I simply serenade for things I must afford? You can jumble them together, my conflict still remains. Holiness is calling in the midst of courting fame.
'Cause I see the trust in their eyes,
though the sky is falling.
They need your love in their lives.
Compromise is calling.
What if I stumble? What if I fall? What if I lose my step and I make fools of us all? Will the love continue when my walk becomes a crawl? What if I stumble? And what if I
will leave a deadly scar.
Did they see?